talk about next-level lip contouring. The New York Post reports that ladies in Russia are going gaga over devil or octopus lips, a bizarre new beauty trend where the lip line is wavy or scalloped. Essentially, it's the lip filler's edgier cousin. No one's entirely sure when, where, and why it started, but Russian plastic surgeon Emelyan Broad claims that we have him to thank for it. Thanks, but no thanks, doc. As with most weird trends, opinions on the devil lip range from "what the fresh hell did you rise out of?" to "oh my god, take my money." A lot of folks don't believe it's a real thing that exists either, claiming that it's nothing but a Photoshop job. To settle the score, Dazed Digital consulted dental surgeon and facial aesthetician Dr. Kristina Wilczynski, who says they're unnatural and can't be legit. She claims that to achieve this, you'd have to be injecting filler inappropriately and basically letting it block the blood vessels around the lips, which is definitely not safe. The thing is, the images going around the interwebs is so convincing, some ladies might actually go out to get fillers to achieve the look. Beauty influencer Nilam Holmes warned that that kind of lip job isn't easily reversible and is going to distort the lip border. When it wears off, it won't do so evenly, so best be prepared for frilly octopus puckers for years to come. If this wavy devil lip is really your jam, maybe try hacking it through makeup instead of messing up your powders. Just get yourself a drag queen and learn to paint face the non-permanent way.
If you want more Tomo in your life, click the subscribe and bell button so you get notified when a new video is up. Thanks for watching Tomo News.